I'm Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz. Eclipse Aerospace here in Albuquerque is no more. It's merging with a Wisconsin-based company called Kestrel. Together, the new company will be called One Aviation. A company spokesperson assures us, though, that the change in name will not affect jobs and production. Those who work for Eclipse here in Albuquerque will keep their jobs and will keep producing Eclipse 550 jets. Eclipse has been around since the 90s. The state has invested a lot of money into the company to spur economic development. Instead, Eclipse has had a turbulent history. Different versions of the company have gone bankrupt. Jobs were promised, but instead there were layoffs. We'll speak to officials today about this latest development and if New Mexicans will finally get what they paid for.